Are you ready?
And Sarah and Gemma got married yesterday, but they still have a Eurovision party tonight.
Are you ready, baby?
Blue to win. From your ears to Europe's voters.
No matter what happens, you have been fabulous up there.
I would say that it has been a really good show tonight. Relatively high standard of songs, I think.
First, it's Russia. Good evening, Dima Bilan.
Ah, it's our old friend Dima Bilan.
Evening.
Sure, didn't he win the Eurovision in 2008?
Hi, you're so funny. Hi, my lovely Europe. Hello,
there she he
it's
is.
Moscow calling. I missed you so much, and I'm so glad to see you again. It is difficult to shock Russian, but you've done it. Believe me. Let's start.
Do you see? His song was Believe.
The Russian vote.
It's clever stuff. Anything. 4 points! Straight off the bat. Thank you very much, Dima Bilan. 6 more, and we're doing better than last
8
year.
8 points. Go to Greece.
La Grèce. 8 points.
10 points. Go to Ukraine.
Ah, their favorites.
10 points.
Ukraine. That's Mika Newton and her Angels.
And finally, 12 points go to Azerbaijan.
Azerbaijan.
Thank you, Dima. Bye-bye.
No real surprises there, but I do like Azerbaijan's song. It's a pretty song.
Bulgaria is next. Good evening,
Maria.
Maria's
waiting
Ieva.
For us. Is Maria going on afterwards?
Hello, Düsseldorf. Hello,
Hello.
Europe. Sophia calling. Guten Abend, Anke, Judith und Stefan. Sie sind wunderbar. Here are the first votes of the Bulgarians.
The Germans really appreciate it when you learn a few of their words. I haven't. Ireland, 3.
And
3 for Jedward.
Our 8 points go to Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 8 points.
Probably something for Greece, I imagine, here.
10 points go to Greece.
La Grèce, 10 points.
And Bulgaria gives 12 points to United Kingdom.
Wow! Thank you very much, Bulgaria.
Bye-bye.
I'm so thrilled for those boys. Oh, look at Lee. That is brilliant. 2 juries in, and we've done better than last year.
Good evening. Guten Abend.
Even if we come last now, we've done better than last year.
Guten Abend, Düsseldorf. Vielen Dank für die fantastische Show heute Abend. And good
Thanks,
luck
Mandy.
To the green room. I've been there. I know how it feels.
You look like you enjoyed it, Mandy.
And now the results of the Netherlands.
Now they do normally vote for us. 5 for Ireland there. 7 for Lena.
Bosnia and Herzegovina.
La
really?
Bosnie. Herzegovina, 8 points.
Blue did visit the Netherlands on the promotional tour.
Our 10 points go to Sweden.
La Suède, 10
Eric points. Sada, popular.
And our 12 points, our 12 points, go to Denmark.
Le Danemark.
A friend in London. Bye-bye. It's got a small connection to us. The word London's in the title.
Italy is next. Buonasera, Raffaella Cara.
No, Raffaella. She's in Rome.
Buonasera.
Blue visited Italy, and they are a very popular band there.
We are really happy to be back. And first of all, we vielen danke for your wonderful.
I think we're quite glad that's not a full moon.
Your show, but really full of soul too. Great show, thank you very much. And now I give you the results of our Italian vote.
Please. France getting a point there. Not a runaway favorite, certainly.
8 points go to Moldova.
La Moldavie.
Seriously, Italy?
10 points to United Kingdom.
Yapsi, Raffaella. There we are. Take a picture, somebody. Take a picture.
And 12 points go to Romania.
La Romanie, 12 points.
Fantastic. Well done to David and Hotel FM, but great news for the voice from Blue.
Next up is Cyprus. Good evening, Lucas Hamatsos.
Good evening, Anke. Oh my God, you're so beautiful tonight. Guten Abend aus Tübingen.
Well, stand by,
hello,
Greece.
Düsseldorf. This is Nicosia calling, and here are the results.
They should get a 10
jury
as well.
And televoting.
Oh, four
these
for us. Thank you very much.
7 points.
That'll do us. We're at 30 now.
8 points from Cyprus to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaijan, 8 points.
10 points from Cyprus to Sweden.
La Suède, 10 points.
He's doing all right, old Eric Sade.
And finally, 12 points from Cyprus goes to Greece.
No.
Dankeschön.
Well, there's a shot. Mind you, the turnip for the books will be later because Greece can't give their 12 to Cyprus this year because they didn't make it through
and
the semifinals.
The Ukraine. Good evening, Ruslana.
Hello, Europe. Guten Abend, Düsseldorf. Kiev calling. This is Ruslana and 2,000 dancers are from the biggest dancing show in Europe, My Dance. Welcome. Here, the first result of Ukraine's vote.
Oh, and there we go, 3 points.
Our 8 point. Go to Russia.
La Russie, 8 points.
Ruslana's really enjoying this.
10 point. Go to Azerbaijan. Chokso.
L'Azerbaijan, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 point. Go, go.
Russia.
Go, go, go to Georgia.
Georgia.
12 points.
Thank you, Ruslana. Bye-bye.
And now it's time to say hello to Finland. Good evening, Susan Aho.
Hello, Düsseldorf.
Hello, Susan.
Calling. Thank you for the great show. Okay.
Yeah.
Here are the results of the Finnish vote.
It's a nice backdrop of an industrial estate there in Finland. Well, nothing for us there. All they only gave
and
Sweden 6. Normally they score them much higher.
8 points go to Iceland.
L'Islande, 8 points.
That's to be expected. The other one they like is Russia.
10 points goes to Ireland.
L'Islande,
good old Jedward! 10 points there for the boys.
And finally, 12 points goes to Hungary.
La Hongrie, 12 points. Thank you, Susan. Bye-bye.
Well, that doesn't really bother anybody. Cathy Wolf, people thought she'd do well, but not so far.
Now let us see how
United Kingdom, still in third place.
You will remember
but of course,
her from last
many,
year.
Many
evening,
votes
Nadia Hasnoy
to come. As our host from last year
evening,
in Oslo.
Hava Hava Europe, Oslo calling.
Hava Hava, that's the song from Norway that didn't
show.
Get through,
it was
sadly.
Really grossartig. Here are the first results from the Norwegian vote.
Thanks for very little, but still, every vote counts, as they say.
8 points go to Iceland.
Iceland, 8 points.
Sweden
10 points
surely will do
go
well.
To Sweden.
Ah, there we go.
Sweden, 10 points.
It's number one in Sweden, that song, so obviously they hear it all
and
the time
finally,
in Norway.
12 points go to Finland.
La Finlande, 12 points. Thank you.
Little Paradise Oscar there. If he was old enough to drink,
next
he'd be drunk.
Next is Armenia. Good evening, Louise Tovmantian.
Well, hello.
Guten Abend, Düsseldorf. Hello, Europe. This is Armenia calling. Armenia did its choice for Eurovision contest.
Did it?
And here are the first voting results.
All right. Greece, 7-2 to us.
So, our 8 point go to Russia.
La Russie, 8 points.
They often vote for Russia. The Ukraine, they're normally keen on the Ukraine.
Our 10 points go to Georgia.
La Géorgie, 10 points.
I don't explain, but as
finally,
I said, nothing else is like it.
12 points go to Ukraine.
Oh, there we go. No great surprises there. Annoyingly, that does push us a little bit further down the scoreboard. Georgia might end up doing much better than I thought.
Republic of Macedonia. Good evening, Christina Taleska.
Hi, Christina.
Guten Abend, dobro večer, Düsseldorf.
She's kind of rocking the same hair as Nadine from Austria.
Good evening, Europe.
Maybe it's a European fashion.
Macedonia. What an amazing show tonight. Well done, everybody.
That means a lot coming from you.
Let's see how Macedonia voted.
5 points to the boys from Blue. Thank you very much.
And now, 8 points. Go to Serbia.
La Serbie, 8 points.
That's Nina and Charoban.
10 points. Go to Slovenia.
La Slovenie, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points from Macedonia. Go to Bosnia and Herzegovina.
La Bosnia.
Love in Rewind. Booing seems a little churlish. You cheered
and
the song earlier.
Good evening, Ragnhildur Steinum Jonsdottir.
Well, I'm glad I don't have to say that. What have you come
good
as?
Good evening, Anke. Good evening, Düsseldorf. And
she's going to be sacrificed
Euro.
Later.
Here are the first
she'll be thrown, thrown into a geezer.
Vote.
2 for us. And 4 for Jedward.
And then, 8 points go to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaijan, 8 points.
10 points go to Finland.
La Finlande, 10 points.
And finally, our
Denmark.
12 points go to Denmark.
Denmark, I'm getting good at this. I'm
like
a psychic
Thank
here
you.
By the box. Good song. I'm glad that's doing well. I thought
and
people might forget it because
for
they were
Slovakia.
Third in the running order.
Good evening, Maria Pietrova.
Well, Maria's dressed up for the night.
Dobrý večer. Good evening, Düsseldorf. Bratislava is calling. Let's have
it's
a look.
Quite late
at
to be hanging around under a bridge in Bratislava. Hope we've got a cab waiting for her. Seven for Azerbaijan. Nothing for us so far.
And now, 8
we sort
points.
We need a big 8 or a 10 or 12 right
Ireland.
Now.
Ireland.
Oh!
Ireland, 8 points.
10 points go to Sweden.
They're liking pop.
D-point.
Did they like the United Kingdom's brand of pop?
And finally, 12 points from Slovakia go to Ukraine.
Oh, Ukraine. She teased us with her U.
Thank you, Maria.
I really thought about it being United Kingdom there. But no. It was Mika Newton and her sand artist.
And now, the United Kingdom. Good evening,
so
Alex
no votes
Jones.
Here for us. Doesn't Alex look lovely?
Guten Abend, Düsseldorf. This is London calling. Well, isn't this exciting? Thank
she
you so
German.
Much for a brilliant show this evening. And good luck, Blue, from everyone here in the UK.
You said
so
it, Alex
here
Jones.
Here are the results for the UK.
Italy, Really? At least you gave Denmark
and
5, Glad.
8 points go to Moldova.
La Moldavie.
Now, Britain, you're not taking it seriously.
To Switzerland.
La Suisse.
Good. I'm saying, oh, off the bottom of the leaderboard there. I'm saying 12 to Ireland.
12 points go to Jedwa, to Ireland.
Thank you, Alex.
See, that's what it feels like to the rest of Europe. You vote for an act you know that you're familiar with.
Now we are
if they
the
win,
from
they
Denmark.
May never sleep
Good
again.
Good evening, Lisa Renner.
Good evening, you guys in Düsseldorf.
Quite primly dressed.
Thank you so much for the party tonight. This is, of course, Copenhagen calling. And here are the
quite
first
the party
results
animal, Lisa.
Of the Danish vote.
Oh, 3 for the United Kingdom. Thank you very much. We're sort of ticking over at this stage. We
also,
need another few
we have 8
tens.
Points for Germany.
L'Allemagne, oui, quoi.
Lena has not been too bad.
Go to Sweden.
La Suède, 10 points.
Will Sweden win it? They started off slowly, but he's gathering momentum now.
And, ladies and gentlemen, our 12 points go to Ireland.
Wow!
Thank you, Lisa.
They love you in Denmark, wherever it is.
Up next is Austria. Good evening, Kati Belovic.
Einen wunderschönen guten Abend, Düsseldorf.
Someone's watched Sex in the City, haven't they?
Hier grüßt Wien. Also eins ist ganz klar, könnte ich 12 Punkte vergeben. Anke, die wären für dich.
Oh.
But now the first result of the Austrian vote.
Nothing so far.
And now, 8 points go to Azerbaijan.
And Azerbaijan, 8 points.
Still in the running.
10 points go to, taken by a stranger, Germany.
Listen to that roar.
And 12 points, finally, go to Bosnia and Herzegovina.
La Bosnie-Herzegovina, 12 points. Danke, Kati. Tschüss.
I quite understand that. Doing much better than I thought. Because they performed in the dreaded
Next
number
is
two
Poland.
Slot.
Poland. Good evening, Odetta Moro-Figurska.
Hi, Kati.
Hello. Hello, Europe. Hello, everyone. You are having great time
Hello,
there.
Odetta.
I can see that. And here in Poland, we are people with really good heart. That's why
good.
We should have a look at our points.
Yes. One for Jedward there.
So, 8 points goes to
Oh, tell us.
Azerbaijan.
Azerbaijan, 8 points.
Ten points goes to Italy.
L'Italie, 10 points.
Doing much better than I thought it would. But he is popular
and
across Europe.
12 points. Go to.
Oh, this is unbearable. Come
what
on.
What do you think?
Tell us.
What do you think? I
oh,
can't.
Just
hear
tell
you.
Us.
Lithuania.
Thank you. La Lituania.
All
Deux
that.
Bye
for
bye
12
bye
points to Lithuania. That was Evelina with Se Ma Vi. Big musical
Next
anthem.
Is Sweden. Good evening, Danny Salcedo.
Oh, Danny Salcedo.
Good evening, Düsseldorf. Good evening, Europe. Stockholm calling. How are you guys doing?
And look, he's wearing his Eric Sada t-shirt. Danny Salcedo, very popular here.
Here are the first results of the Swedish voting.
Nothing for us there.
And now let's get down to serious business.
Okay.
8 points goes to Bosnia and Herzegovina.
La Bosnie-Herzegovina, 8 points.
10 points goes to our lovely neighbors, Denmark.
Le Danemark, 10 points.
I won't argue with that. I like
and
that.
Finally, 12 points goes to Ireland.
L'Irlande, 12 points. Wow. Thank you, Danny. Bye bye.
It was, of course, a couple of Swedes who wrote the song, and they obviously liked it. There's
and
Eric.
Now we are ready for San Marino. Nicola Della Valle, good evening.
Now, this man is quite annoying, but San Marino is quite small. It's a small talent pool to choose from.
Saluti dalla splendida Repubblica di San Marino. Greetings to all our fans in Dusseldorf and Europe. Thanks for the wonderful show.
Great.
Here are the results of San Marino.
Oh, well, I dislike him less now. We've got 2 points from him.
8 points go to Greece.
La Grèce, 8 points.
10 points go to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaijan.
Azerbaijan. Ella and Nikki. Neck and neck
and
with
12
Sweden.
12 points go to Italy.
L'Italie.
Grande Raphael.
12 points. Thank you and salute
people
Nicolas.
In this stadium not thrilled with that 12 points.
And now,
but it keeps it tense.
Here comes Germany.
It
Hallo,
hasn't affected
Ina
the top of the leaderboard there. Poor Ina in Hamburg.
Hello, to Düsseldorf. Hamburg is flipping out. Listen.
Poor Ina. She must have wanted the main job. She must have wanted to be indoors.
We love you, Anke.
But no, she stood on a street in Hamburg.
Of the German boat.
Nothing for us there.
8 points go to Ireland.
L'Irlande, 8 points.
We always said there was a buzz about Jedward.
10 points.
And it's turning into votes.
Go to Greece.
La Grèce, 10 points.
That's Lucas Yorkus there. And Stereo Mike.
And finally, our 12 points go to Austria.
L'Autriche, 12 points.
I'm pleased for Nadine. She's 20 years old, stunning voice. Azerbaijan in the lead.
Next up is Azerbaijan. Good evening, Zafura.
Oh, now Zafura, she represented them last year with Drip Drop.
Drip, drop. Like,
get
hello,
over it. Yeah,
hello.
Let it go now. Yes.
Salam Avropa. Yeah. Hello, Düsseldorf. Land of Fire, Baku, Asian Azerbaijan is calling. Thank you for such a wonderful show. And now our first results.
She looks like she's going to the Oscars instead of just giving out some results. Oh, five. Five for us. We needed that, so thank you very much.
8 points to Greece.
La Grèce, 8 points.
Doing better than I thought it would.
10 points go to Georgia.
La Géorgie,
blue went to Azerbaijan. Do they remember them?
And finally, 12 points go to Ukraine.
Oh. Ukraine, 12 points.
This
thank
is
you,
annoying
Zafura,
that they're
bye
teasing
bye
us with the you.
We like you.
Slovenia is next. Good evening, Klemen Slakonia.
If you thought that man in San Marino was annoying, this guy's even more annoying.
Guten Abend, Anke. Guten Abend, Deutschland. Good evening, Europe. This is Ljubljana calling. Oh, vade hade igde da. Vade hade igde da. I have results from Slovenia.
He is singing the song that Stefan sang when he represented
from
Germany.
1 to 7. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we give 8 points to Denmark.
1 for us, 7 to Germany.
10 points.
Le Danemark, 8 points.
Serbia.
La Serbie, 10 points.
And now, a tribute to Paul, the octopus. I miss him very much. 12 points go to Bosnia and Herzegovina.
La Bosnie-Herzegovina, 12
danke.
Points.
Thank
Cheers. You, Clement. Cheers.
Someone was bound to say danke, Anke at some point.
21 well. Of 43 countries have awarded their points. Isn't this exciting, Düsseldorf, Europe? We don't know who is going to win. We have no idea
so far.
It's
very exciting. My bladder
nous
may burst.
Nous avons reçu les résultats d'environ la moitié des pays, mais nous sommes encore loin.
Okay, we're over halfway. No, we're just about halfway. We're still on the left-hand side
How
of the scoreboard.
How are the ladies and gentlemen up there in the green room doing, Judith? How are you?
And
fine,
we have
we
done
you,
already
Andrew.
Much better than we did last year. I'd love Blue to do a bit better than this.
We
there are some
doing
countries
so
coming up
fine.
That
Uncle,
normally
thank you.
Vote
I'm
for
here
us.
With Eric, hello.
Hey.
How rock and roll. He's wearing a cardigan.
If this was the end of the show, he would be the winner. How does it feel?
I'm just all out now. I have no breath left. So I'm just going to wait. And I really need to go to the toilet, actually. So
I know how you feel, so, Eric.
We're going to solve this problem. Let's have a look at the current top three and now hurry up with the toilet.
Yeah, cool.
So this is the three that stands. It's a very strong top three, I think. I'm glad this has done well. But this is the sort of song you could hear on the radio in Britain. And I think this is always going to do well. Very slickly produced pop song. Very well staged. Eric Sada, representing Sweden.
What will you do if you really win, Eric?
I will perform my song once
and then
again
go to the toilet.
In front of this this audience. I mean, it's 37,000 persons in the audience. So let's give them a great applause. Come on!
Yes!
They can't vote for you, Eric.
Thank you very much, Judith. Now we are ready for the results from Turkey. Good evening, Ömer Önder.
He looks like he means business.
Du siehst wunderschön aus.
I think.
Good evening, Düsseldorf. Good evening, Europe.
Eric may be knocked off the top spot now because they normally vote for Azerbaijan. Last year they gave them 12.
Was really amazing, traumhaft. Here are the results of the Turkish vote.
They also like Bosnia and Herzegovina. So Dino might pick up some more votes here. Ah! But 6 for us. That's a very healthy score from them. Thank you very much.
And we continue with the top three, starting with Georgia, 8 points.
La Géorgie, 8 points.
Eldrine, I can't believe that is on the left-hand side of the scoreboard.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 10 points.
La Bosnie-Herzegovina,
okay, it looks like it's all going to form and Azerbaijan will get the 12, I imagine.
And finally, our 12 points go to Azerbaijan.
There you go.
Azerbaijan, 12 points.
Back in the lead. Oh, it's quite fleeting for poor Eric. Glad they got to interview him then.
Next up is Switzerland.
That's Nikki from North London.
Good evening, Cecile Vela.
Good evening, Düsseldorf. Hi, Anke. Bern calling. And here are the first results of the Swiss vote.
Was it nice when they just do it sensibly? Nice and efficient. Good old Cecile in Switzerland.
And then we go on with Germany, 8 points.
L'Allemagne, 8 points.
And crowd-pleasing as well.
Iceland, 10 points.
Islande, 10 points.
And
finally, Bosnia and Herzegovina, 12 points.
La Bosnie-Herzegovina, 12 points. Thank you, Cécile.
This is a real shock to me. I wonder if they will break
next
56 years
Greece.
Of tradition
Good evening,
and
Lena
win
Aroni.
Performing in second place. Never been done.
Good evening. Hello, Düsseldorf. Good evening, Europe.
Yes.
This is Athens calling.
Okay.
Anke, you are just amazing, all of you. Thank you. These are the first results of the Greek vote.
Oh, two for us, seventh for the Ukraine. Now, who will get their 12? Because they can't give it to Cyprus.
And now, the main point, the Greek top three. 8 points go to Georgia.
La Géorgie, 8 points.
Ten points go to Italy.
L'Italie, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to France.
La France, 12 points. Thank you, Lena.
Finally, somebody liked it. That was the bookies' favorite. The bookies don't normally get it that wrong.
Georgia is next.
So there may be a late surge for France.
Nisarate.
Guten Abend. Good evening, Europe.
Hello.
Thank you for the fantastic show. It was really amazing. Here we go, and here are the first results of Georgian vote.
No votes for us there.
8 points go to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaijan, 8 points.
Ooh, it is very tight at the top there.
10 points go to Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to Lithuania.
La Lituanie, 12 points. Thank you, Sophia.
Well, I'm glad they liked Evelina, but it doesn't really affect the scoreboard very much. Off to Cyril
and
in
now,
France
good evening,
now.
France. Good evening, bonsoir, Cyril Ferraud.
I wonder where he is. Could be anyone in France, really.
Bonsoir, Düsseldorf, pardon. Bienvenue à Paris. Ici, on s'est régalé ce soir. On en a pris plein les yeux, donc vraiment du fond du cœur. Bravo à tous hein, pour cette soirée vraiment top. Alors, les choses sérieuses commencent. Voici tout de suite les résultats, les premiers résultats du vote français. Les points de 1 à 7.
One.
Les voici.
We built a tunnel to your country.
Et attention, maintenant, voici le top 3 de la France. Et on démarre avec les 8 premiers points qui sont attribués à l'Italie.
Italy, 8 points.
He, of course, Raphaël Galazzi, was
on
number 1 in France very recently.
Qui sont attribués à la Suède.
Sweden, 10 points.
Back in contention.
Et enfin, enfin, les fameux 12 points de la France qui sont attribués à l'Espagne.
Oh, I'm thrilled.
Thank you, Cyril.
Fantastic. That song absolutely doesn't deserve to be in last place.
Good evening, Dusika Spasic.
Good evening, Europe. Hello, Germany. It was a magic night. Hugs and kisses from Serbia. And where is Stefan?
He's, I don't
know. Okay, here are the first results from the Serbian vote.
Only one for Sweden. They rehearsed this so much,
and
but still, it's
quite painful.
And now
we will hear the remaining points. 8 points for Hungary.
La Hongrie, 8 points.
Cathy Wolf, people thought that would do better.
10 points for Slovenia.
La Slovenie, 10 points.
and 12 points for Bosnia and Herzegovina.
La Bosnia and Herzegovina, 12 points. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
You know, on the CD, it is actually a rather sweet little song, but I just thought Dino would put people off. This is Nevena in Croatia.
Guten Abend, danke. Guten Abend, Düsseldorf. Kisses from Zagreb.
Now, makeup is a miracle. You should have seen her in rehearsal. Not quite the same woman. Four for Sweden there. Bosnia and Herzegovina still doing well. And France got a little bit too.
Go to Serbia.
La Serbie, 8 points.
Dipois or 10 points go to Azerbaijan.
Azerbaijan, 10 points.
Back on top, Elle and Nikki.
And finally, Croatia gave 12 points to Slovenia.
La Slovenie, 12 points. Thank you, Nevena.
We're still on the left-hand side of the scoreboard, just.
We are now going to Belarus. Good evening, Leila Ismailova.
Bonsoir, l'Europe.
Minsk good, lovely.
Hello, Europe. Thank you for a wonderful show tonight. And here are the first results of the Belarusian vote.
She's taking it terribly seriously. And so she should. 2 points to us.
And
well,
I continue with the top three.
Mm-hmm.
8 points go to Germany.
We won.
10 points go to Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 10 points.
And finally, 12 Belarusian points, with all of our love and admiration, we give to Georgia. Congratulations.
La Géorgie, 12 points. Thank you, Laila.
Whatever. 12 points.
And now, Romania. Good evening, Malvina Cervenski.
There's Malvina in Bucharest.
Good evening, Düsseldorf. You've been absolutely amazing tonight. All Azerbaijan well
should do very well here.
Now, let me reveal you the results of the Romanian vote.
Greece also.
We have 8 points for Greece.
Ah, yes.
La Grèce, 8 points.
Points for Azerbaijan.
Azerbaijan.
That's the 12.
And finally, our 12 points goes to Moldova.
La Moldavie, 12 points. Thank you, Malvina.
I'm slack-jawed.
Albania is next. Good evening, Leon Menci.
Well, hasn't he cheered himself up?
Düsseldorf and Danke Anke. Just like in your show in 1998, it was popular in Albania as well. But I want to thank you also for performing wonderfully as the Eurovision host, you and everyone else in Düsseldorf. Thank you for the beautiful show tonight.
Yes.
Let me give you now the results, starting with 127 as shown on screen.
6 points for Blue. Thank
8 points
much, Albania.
From Albania go to Azerbaijan.
In Azerbaijan, 8 points.
We're starting to build up a lead.
Go to Greece.
La Grèce, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points. Dodici for Italia.
L'Italie, 12 points.
Good night, and thank you.
Bye-bye. Thank you, Leon.
The voting is really interesting this year. It's
now,
far
Malta.
More varied than
Good
it
evening.
Often is.
Kelly
no real
Chamblee.
Runaway favorite so far.
Hello, Anke, and good evening, Düsseldorf.
Good evening.
Congratulations on an amazing show.
Here Valletta
are
looks
the
nice,
first
doesn't
results
it?
Of the Maltese vote.
7. Thank you very much. Blue did visit Malta on their promotional tour.
Our 8 points goes to Ireland.
Ireland, 8 points.
There goes Jedward. Up
our
the leaderboard again.
10 points goes to Italy.
L'Italie, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points goes to Elle and Nikki of Azerbaijan.
Okay.
12 points.
They are starting to pull ahead now.
And now, Portugal. Good evening, Joana Teles.
Joana in Lisbon.
Good evening, Dusseldorf. Good
the
evening,
showbiz
Europe.
Dungarees.
Lisbon calling. What an amazing show with wonderful songs and, of course, a very difficult choice. But here are the first results of the Portuguese vote.
They like us. They like Ireland more. 3 points for blue.
And now we move on to the top three. 8 points go to Azerbaijan.
Azerbaijan, 8 points.
Woohoo! 10 points go to Italy.
Italy, 10 points.
And finally, chun. 12 points go to Spain.
Oh, I know they're voting for their neighbor, but I am glad. Lucia Perez there.
Hungary is next. Good evening, Eva Novodomsky.
Why, Eva?
Hello, Dusseldorf. Good evening,
Hello.
Europe. Thank you for this great show. We really enjoyed it.
Mm-hmm. Anything else you'd
like
to tell us?
Let's see the first results of the Hungarian vote.
So, 7 for Azerbaijan, helping them to build that lead.
8 points go to Greece.
La Grèce, 8 points.
We gave 10 points to Sweden.
La Suède, 10 points.
Still in the running. Eric Sada.
And 12 Hungarian points go to Iceland.
Island, 12 points. Thank you, Eva.
Doesn't really affect the top of the leaderboard, apart from Sweden coming up there.
Lithuania is next. Good evening, Giedros Mazalskis.
Labas vakaras. Good evening, Dusseldorf. Hello, Europe.
Why is everyone standing in front of a fountain?
And really, I
it's
have
making
to
things worse.
It. Fantastic, spectacular show. Thank you, Germany. Now, let's take a look at the first results of Lithuanian votes.
Oh, it's so nice to see the Union Jack up there. 3 points.
Well, going up, and our 8 points go to Azerbaijan.
Azerbaijan, 8 points.
10 points go to Italy.
L'Italie, 10 points.
No one thought Italy would be
and
top
finally,
five. No one thought Bosnia and Herzegovina would be top five.
From Lithuania goes to Georgia.
La Géorgie, 12 points. Thank you, Giedros.
There's no explaining that. Dear, he spilled red wine over that horrible
Next
costume.
Next is Bosnia and Herzegovina.
He's
Good evening,
it.
Ivana Vidmar.
Oh, good evening, Europe. This is Sarajevo calling. We felt
a lot of heartbeat
tonight. And you know it's time for more excitement. So here are the first results from Bosnia and Herzegovina's vote.
Thank you, Ivana. Sweden get 5, 2 for Jedward. 4 for France.
And now,
nothing for us.
8
so far.
Points go to Azerbaijan.
Azerbaijan, 8 points.
10 points go to Serbia.
La Serbie, 10 points.
And And finally, 12 points go to the Slovenia.
La Slovenie, 12 points. Thank you, Ivana.
We are hanging on to that left-hand side of the scoreboard by the grim
Ireland
skin
is next.
Of our teeth. Now, surely Ireland will cheer up our chances. Ireland,
good
visited there.
Düsseldorf. Hi, Annika.
Oh, hi, Derek.
Thank you very much indeed. Here are the
Derek
results
Mooney
from
there in
for the first seven countries. And while you're looking...
Oh, what's he got? Oh, Derek, don't build your cart. Ah.
Well done, Jedward. We're proud of you.
Never thought you'd say that. Ah. Well, we're not so thrilled with you.
Now, 8 points.
We were expecting a few more than
Moldova.
Six.
La Moldavie, 8 points.
Ten points to Lithuania.
La Lituanie, 10 points.
They liked C'est ma vie.
And finally, 12 points to Denmark.
Le Danemark, 12 points.
Nice choice,
Thank
Ireland.
You, Derek.
And he's even got lipstick on his collar.
And now, let's go to Spain. Good evening, Elena Sanchez.
Well, that was our last big hope, really. We were
Buenas
hoping
noches,
for a 10 or 12 from
Good
Ireland.
Good evening, Europe. A big, big hello from Madrid. Tonight is a very special night for us. We are really excited about tonight's show. Congratulations, Anke. And here are the results of the Spanish
from the White
vote.
House. Blue visited Spain on the promotional tour. Seven for Jedward there. Five for Eric in Sweden.
8 points go to Romania.
La Roumanie, 8 points.
10 points go to France.
La France, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points go to Tatatachan, Italy. Let the show go on.
Italy, 12 points. Thank you.
This is a really surprising result tonight. No one
Israel
would
is next.
Ever
Good
said
evening,
that Italy would even bother the left-hand side of the scoreboard, never mind the top of it.
Shalom. Good evening, Europe. This is Jerusalem calling. Guten Abend, Anke. Heute Nacht ist Düsseldorf.
Someone's hired a showbiz waistcoat for the evening.
Hauptstadt der Mode und des Karnevals, sondern die Stadt der europäischen Musik. Ich freue mich sehr, dabei zu sein. Und danke
off.
Für einen wunderschönen Abend. And even though Israel didn't make it to the grand final this year, I would like to say
One
thank
for
you
the
to
United Kingdom.
International. We love you. You will always be our diva. And now, indeed, it's time for the first
say.
Results of the Israeli vote.
Azerbaijan not doing great there, only four.
And we continue with 8 points to Alexei Vorobyov from Russia.
La Russie,
you mean Alex Sparrow?
10 points.
He will be disappointed.
To
He's a
Denmark.
Very ambitious young man.
Le Danemark, 10 points.
And the 12 points from Israel will go to the probably most popular guy in the house, Eric Sade, Sweden.
La Suède, 12 points. Thank you, Ofak. Bye bye.
Thank you and good night from Jerusalem.
It's still a race. Three countries to go. Four countries to go.
Estonia is next. Good evening, Peter.
Eric could still take it away from Azerbaijan.
Hey, Anke. And hello, Düsseldorf. And this is Tallinn calling.
Hair up, hair
Here
down.
Are the first hair results up, of down. The Estonian vote.
Down. I'll go down.
And now, our 8 points go to Azerbaijan.
In Azerbaijan, 8 points.
Estonia's 10 points go to Denmark.
Le Danemark, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to Sweden.
La Suède, 12 points. Thank you,
Ooh,
Peter.
Look out, Azerbaijan. Here comes Eric.
Moldova is next.
Either Azerbaijan or Eric, I think, would be a worthy winner. It would be a real upset if Italy took the Eurovision crown.
Buonasera, Europa. Hello, Eurovision. Hello, Dusseldorf. Thank you for the wonderful show. It's a pleasure to be a part of it.
I wonder if that's a real street.
Let's see the Moldova's vote.
It's hard to tell, isn't it? It's so lifelike. 4 points, thank you very much. Ah, but only three for Sweden.
And now...
Azerbaijan, I think, will get...
8 points go to Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 8 points.
That doesn't change anything at the top.
10 points go to... Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaijan,
I think they might have done it. Just two countries to go. They could still be caught.
12 points from Moldova. Pentru România. Congratulations.
La Roumanie, 12 points. Thank you very much, Geta.
That's Hotel FM there. They did well at the beginning, but then tailed away. Azerbaijan, have you won it?
Only two more countries to go. Belgium
Azerbaijan.
Is next. Good evening, Marine Lewis.
Good evening,
I've been
Europe.
Told by a man who knows, Azerbaijan have won. They can't be beaten, even if... even if Italy get 24 points, they can't be beaten. Is that right? Yes, I've been told yes. Belgium looks nice. So et those are the favourites out of the way, right there. None of them got very much, so Azerbaijan definitely have won now.
Greece, 8 points.
10 points pour la Roumanie.
Romania.
The great thing is, Azerbaijan were desperate to win, and they're one of the few countries who can actually afford to host it. They're still very oil rich.
La France.
Ah. Somebody cheer him up.
Merci,
right at the very end. Thank you, Belgium. It hasn't really cheered him up, has it? They've worked it out. Elle and Nikki have done the math.
The last country for
tonight. Oh, they'll be dancing in the streets of North London.
Latvia.
Sadly, not in Anthony Acosta's street,
Andrea.
But in Nikki's street. Oh, Scarlett Johansson is representing Latvia.
Anke. Hello, Düsseldorf. Hello, Euro. It's Riga calling, and here's
she looked
the first
quite ladylike.
Result of Latvian vote.
Oh, 5 points for us. Thank you very much.
And
this is the final.
Ready?
This is the final vote. So we've got 100. 10 times better than last year.
Germany.
It would have been nice to do better. But Blue can certainly be proud of that.
10 points go to.
A little flurry for Jedward at the end. I'm thrilled for them. They've done very, very well. A sigh of relief all round in Dublin,
finally,
I think, that they haven't won.
Finally, and final 12 points go to...
It doesn't matter.
You make me feel so good inside. Welcome back, Italy! 12 points.
L'Italie, 12 points.
Oh, poor Eric, pipped at the post for second
Ladies
place.
And gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, mesdames et messieurs,
well, there
the
we have it.
Of the Eurovision Song Contest 2011 is Azerbaijan.
Azerbaijan, the winners of Eurovision 2011. Congratulations to Elle and Nikki. Judith's trying to get them to the stage. They're very excited. They're just being mic'd up now. Selfishly, all I'm thinking is, do they have nice hotels in Azerbaijan? Elle and Nikki entered the competition separately and were put together. As I say, Nikki lives in North London with her two kids, Jasmine, and I think it's Saida. They're 1 and 3. They must be thrilled for their mom right now. That run gives you some idea of how enormous the stadium is. There they are. A very pretty song. I'm sure it could be a hit across Europe. Slight disappointment in the stadium that it wasn't one of the crowd's favorite songs.
Ladies and gentlemen,
genuine emotion there.
Lena is handing over. Lena is handing over.
Of course, forgot about Lena.
Congratulations.
Defending her title.
Azerbaijan.
We may not be seeing her again. Oh, Nikki.
So next year, the Eurovision family is moving to Azerbaijan. Es hat uns viel Spaß gemacht. Vielen Dank, dass Sie dabei waren. Vielen Dank, Düsseldorf.
That's one of the best voting sequences we've had in quite a few years. No runaway favorite, no runaway winner, tied all the way through, and a real shock result with Italy coming second. A decent result for Jedward, and not a humiliation for Blue. In the end, for us, getting to the left-hand side of that scoreboard is already a huge improvement. And a nice round figure, 100 points this year. As I say, 10
so
times better than we did last year.
Oh my gosh, I'm very happy. I'm the happiest man in the world right now. Thank you very much, Europe.
Thank you, good. Thank you, everyone who gave a vote to Azerbaijan. We are so happy. We love you guys. We love you.
I don't think she's faking it. I think she's genuinely thrilled.
One more time for Europe.
Not actually, but we'll try at least.
Give your best, and we're looking forward to hearing Running Scared one more time.
Yes.
Thank you very much, and all the best to you. Congratulations, the winners of the Eurovision Song Contest 2011. Ladies and gentlemen, Europe, Ellen Nikki, and Running Scared. Congratulations.
Congratulations to Azerbaijan, champions of Eurovision Song Contest 2011. So that's more or less it, really. Thanks to Victoria Simpson and Barry Kelly and everyone back at Television Centre in London, and to the production team here in Dusseldorf. Gemma Hodgson, Paul Condon, Lyndon Tovey, and Russell Minton. Producer Helen Tunbridge, and for the last time, executive producer Phil Parsons. Here it is. Running Scared. We'll see you next year in Azerbaijan.
Come to me tonight. I gotta need you anywhere.
We need you guys!
We need you! Woo! I'm running, I'm scared tonight. I'm running, I'm scared of life. I'm running, I'm scared of breathing. Cause I adore you. I'm running, I'm scared tonight. I'm running, I'm scared of breathing. Cause I adore you.
There's nothing left for me to say.
So it's time, darling, stay forevermore. But I need you. What's
we need you.
True?
I'm running, I'm scared tonight.
Everybody, good night from Düsseldorf. Congratulations to Germany for a great competition, very well staged. And thanks to you for watching and all your emails and texts. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Bye bye. Until 2012 in Azerbaijan.
Keep you safe.
I'm scared tonight.